the Gallic equivalent of aqua vitae, the water of life. So over time, Uisge Beatha was dominionized, if you like, in language terms, to Uisge, which became whiskey just by common use of the word language. So whiskey, the word we use today, has the origins of the water of life or aqua vitae, but in the Scottish form.